feeling having any problems. Did Fox be able to get in the hallway? Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to reinvent Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to do more pink flavor instead of him pink toes. Except the toddlers in the tank, you know? But Christy, they just changed their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together in the family shift. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of pick-apart, put-back-together attraction. Now he's just a massive part. I think the employees of Bookham is just the mental. Oh hey, before I go, I wanted to put your mind about these rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom do anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. This all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guards during the day have reported nothing unusual. They just don't want